subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
Though the government couldn't completely ban cigarettes and alcohol in the country, they are now planning to crack down on the artificial nicotine products. The government on Tuesday issued an advisory against the sale of vapes, e-cigarettes, e-nicotine flavoured hookah and other similar devices in the country. According to the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare advisory, manufacturing, distribution, trading, importing and advertising of any artificially produced nicotine products will be brought to an end soon. The step comes after the Delhi High Court slammed the Health Ministry for not taking regulatory measures on the manufacture, import, sale and trading of e-cigarettes in the country. NYOOOZ Desk.